I know that at least 3 to 4 people want someone to talk to.
That's a good.
Is that where we're going right now?
You got a request, anybody? We're gonna take requests this round. Lord, lead me on. What was it?
No depression.
Oh, no depression. Heaven. Nice.
And shout and shine.
Shout and shine.
And Lord, lead me on over here.
And homecoming.
Homecoming. I wish it was. I'm hungry. Beautiful one. Beautiful land.
We gotta finish up.
Oh, we're not gonna sing any of them. I just want to know what they want to do.
Shout.
was my sister that was singing with me and her granddaughter. And then my mother was playing the piano. And we don't sing together very often anymore, but it's nice that we got to do that.
Amen. I'm coming up
son, nothing tonight, Mama. Why don't you do an old Albert Drumley thing?
Christ, God of glory.
Yeah. You want me to do one? I kind of want to do one myself. Anyone I want?
No.
Sometimes
no.
It's hard to be a what?
No, not anyone you want.
What?
I've learned. How beautiful?
I am. I'm letting him tune because it's going to be good. I don't want him messing it up. Are we about done? I'm starving to death. I know it's waiting for me. I've been smelling it all night long. That's the reason I like to come to Texas. You know, I don't care if we sing or not. I'm here to eat. We're going to put on the pig tomorrow, aren't we, Jake? Yeah, buddy. I mean, if you want to eat, you need to come to Jake's house sometime. Don't do it, though, because I don't want you taking my food. But I'm glad to be saved tonight, aren't you? I know I'm saved. Leviticus 3:16 says, all the fat belongs to the Lord. So I'm his, and he is mine. Amen. That's my preaching for the night. You're wonderful. We read of a place that's called
is so incredibly busy, and we appreciate so much. that you've taken time to be here with us tonight. It encourages us. And y'all pray for the gang. Got a busy year ahead of us and lots of stuff going on. We've had some transmission problems. We got a new transmission put in it, and the thing was smoking when we pulled up in the parking lot. I had no idea. So anyway, y'all just pray for us, and the Lord will see us through. But come by and visit with us at the table. And let's do hard trials. That's a nice one to go out with. Fellas?
What happened with
you? But thank you all. God bless you. And we love you.
I tried to harvest a meal from God's and the children in there. And then see, I'm sinking down. I'm praying of God, glory, I'm shot. Look at the story, my Lord, trials to see me over and I shall have found. I'm trying to see me over. It's the road to the company that I'll be heading down in.